Right, everyone can hear us. Hello, everybody, and this game's a bit different because I'm actually playing. We're now just waiting for Bexy to turn up. It looks like she's still playing Minecraft 1.11.2, so I'm just gonna send her a quick message.
Hello.
Hello, how's it going? All right.
Yeah, good. I've got hiccups at the moment. I've just hopped out of the shower. I'm ready. I'm ready to go.
I was just like writing you a message. Hello, Bean. Welcome to the stream. Bit different because I'm not in spectator mode for a change. I'm in survival.
Remember not to kill each other before you start.
Yep. Well, hello, Right. Would you like to take us through the briefings, even though we.
All right. If I can remember it, and I never do. Is it nether's on? Level 2 potions are off. It's 2 hours to get ready. If you at the end of the 2 hours, if you're in the nether or riding something like a horse, boat, or I presume a pig, you won't get teleported to the final battle, which will be an automatic loss.
Yeah. Hello,
Other than that,
Shiri.
everybody's ready?
Yep.
Yep, let's go.
I'll let you do the honors.
Mark three.
Ow.
Oh, is it already set to 120? You did that, right?
Yeah.
Right, just the green one then.
Yep.
Everybody ready? Three,
Let's go.
two,
Let's do this.
one, go!
Here we go.
Brilliant.
I'm good, I'm not in a block.
Excellent.
Me too. Me neither, even. Oh,
Ooh.
good spawn.
Not a bad spawn. Look out for ravines. Thank you. Spawn, welcome to the stream. I'll try and read chat. My other monitors has decided to work again, so I can see my chat very clearly, which is nice. Can't be bothered to chop all that down. One of them annoying trees. That's probably quicker, doing it that way. Now I'm gonna. Yeah, I've not given my game plan away at all, so I don't want Bexin to know my game plan. Yeah, and in this group, me and Bexy are both on 2 points, and Ozziezola is on 0 still. I think this game will mark halfway through the group. Halfway through the games, anyway. So. Well, Ozzopoff will definitely have plenty of opportunities to commentate.
Ah.
Hello, welcome to the stream. Saskia David, how's it going? Also, welcome Stin. Yep, it's a battle hardcore game between me versus Bexy in the group
Hi.
H. Oh, hello. Right, I'm sorry you won't be able to see anything for a bit, guys. It's a private server, Saski. Oh, that's typical. The IP is a private server, Saski. There you go, we can see now. Ooh, that could have been a disaster. Welcome back, Helden. Thank you. Cash that in. Hope you get well soon, man. Who wants a bit of music?
Go on then.
There we go. Thank you. Welcome, Toxer. Hi GP, how's it going, man? Thank you. Halfway.
Dun dun dun.
Dun dun dun. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back, Nightbot.
Thank you.
Are you nearly ready for deathmatch?
Yep.
So am I.
No diamonds though.
Oh really?
No.
Oh.
Gonna have to use Switch the music off now. I think I was hoping to watch somebody go fishing.
Wouldn't that have been exciting?
Yeah. No default deaths, at least.
No, thankfully. I thought that might happen at some point to me, but apparently not.
Yeah. Got so much crap in my inventory, it's unbelievable. Let the best person win.
Indeed.
Oh, flipping heck. Rip pick. That's a problem with stone picks, they don't last long. No, I like to save my anvil in case it breaks. So if it breaks, at least I've got the iron to replace it. That is quite a scary sound.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hello, lava that I've just very nearly walked into.
Well done.
Minecraft 101. Never hold forward while you're mining. 5 minutes.
That definitely did not scare me again, even though I knew it was coming.
Quality. Just wait for the time to run down now, I guess. I've done what I could. Well, this is it, stream. The moment we've been waiting for. I'm so shaky. You good? Stuck in a block or anything?
Nope, I'm all good.
Good?
I'm ready to go.
Oh, good luck!
You too.
You're gonna need it. Where are you? I'm inside the world border. No, no diamonds. Yay! GG!
GG?
I saw Bexy to the corner of my eye, and I thought, I'm going to loop around this tree and come back behind her. Oh, GG, Bexy.
Yeah, you too.
You got me down to 7 hearts.
Oh.
I found 2 desert temples. One of them had a projectile protection 4 book. So I had prot 2 helmet, prot 2 chest, and thorns on my chest plate as well, thorns 1. Projectile protection 4 legs, and protection 1 helmet, sharp 3 sword, and a power 3 bow. GG. Oh no, I've got to fight all the mobs now. I've got the perfect weapon to fight them with. I mean, I'm holding it. Yep. There you go. I remember to bring me arrows this time.
Where's he gone?
I'm looking for an open...
I don't think you've got an open bit in here.
I know where I spawned, it was a bit open.
Oops, forgot I wasn't in spectator mode. Can't get through trees.
Oh, here we go, he's found me. I've got 2 gapples. You do realise it's daytime and zombies burn! Silverfish, really?
They're husks, not zombies.
Oh. Ah! Oh, that's ridiculous. I wish I had a step side of the boot. Ah, there's loads of skinnywags. I need to get out of this water.
Oh, crashed again.
Hey, rip. Welcome back. Oh yeah, they just have a shield. I forgot about that. Ah. Oh, actually, this will be quite helpful because I'm above water. You had how many gapples do you have, Bexy? 5? You'll never take me alive. No damage, no. Creepers are easy.
Hush.
Oh god, I better eat. Well, as many's learnt, creepers! Oh no. No! I was eating the gapple instead of holding my shield up. Oh, GG.
GG.
I wonder if I can get the maximum of 8 points. I'm on target for it.
You got left to play now. Bexy again?
Bexy and Ozzy. Because I think we're halfway through now. And then it's Bexy and Ozzy again as well. Yeah. And all the Monsie. I mean, how often do you see all these mobs? I mean, look at all these creepers near the local swimming pool just having a swim. Oh, there's my diamond hoe, peeps. just enough left over. I bet I can kill you, Ozzafoff, even in creative mode.
Well, kill command doesn't count, surely.
God oh, damn it, he knew. Yeah. Right, that is the end of the stream, peeps. Thank you very much for watching, and I will definitely be watching Ozzofoff's point of view back. And yeah, thanks for the game, Bexy. There is another game at midnight, which is just over 2 hours time, between Mastersville and Shiri, so be sure to tune in right here for that game. It should be an awesome battle. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Bye.
Thank you, everyone who watched my stream as well. I'll see you all later.